either. Today, I'm going to be helping my dad talk about the global enforcement. Let's get rocking.
Global M4 Street Sweeper is a purpose-built sweeper designed from the ground up to take on the toughest sweeping conditions. The center-mounted single-operator cab gives you the ability to sweep off the left or right side without switching seats. The cab gives you exceptional visibility, allowing you to see pedestrians walking, parked cars, and the debris field. Comes standard with a rear-view camera, allowing you to see cars coming up behind you. Also comes standard with the leaf gate system, which gives you the ability to open up the base of the elevator from 4.5 inches to 9 inches of clearance, allowing you to take in the bulky material as it builds. Also comes standard with an Ergo Master Sweep switch. Once you have your function set up at the start of the day, it's one switch on, one switch off for the rest of the day.
Large 47-inch gutter rims help move any material off the curbside.
Poly dirt shoes made to bend and flex over any imperfection of the road, like railroad tracks or manhole covers. Big 58-inch wide main broom just helps to move a lot of material. Get an elevator system, you got an 11-flight elevator system. The flights are rubber with aluminum shafts, so very forgiving maintenance-wise. The elevator system is a split shaft system, so it's easy to replace. The belts are rubber embedded with Kevlar. The elevator flights simply just move material up into the hopper, where the load leveler, which is a paddle system, it just launches the material into the back and gives you the full usable capacity of the hopper. The hopper comes 5.6 cubic yards. Sweeper is a single engine design, so that's one less engine to maintain, and it's also a hydrostatic driven machine capable of highway speeds up to 65 miles per hour. And this particular unit is powered by a 280 horsepower Cummins engine. Maintenance wise on the machine, you can see we have your 9 daily grease points. So at the end of the day, these are your 9 dailies. Anything else is every other week. You can see it flays open nicely. Also around back, the machine opens up, giving you access to the side. Another ease of maintenance feature on the machine is the hydraulic distribution center is all in the left fender, so it gives you easy access to all your hydraulic functions. The electrical systems locker is all in one place, so high and sealed above all the dust and debris. Also comes with a diagram letting you know what all the functions are of the wires, and also all the wires are heat stamped and marked every 12 inches. I'll set up a demo and see what this machine can do firsthand.
This thing's so cool, it makes me want to rock and roll in it all night.